We get the cigarettes back, right?
No.
How much is the fine?
Why don't we say $2,500?
Let's say $500.
This is not a negotiation.
I hear you. $750.
We're done. Leon, get these clowns out of here.
Your Honor, please. I really need those cigarettes back. My girlfriend's gonna have my baby, and I was gonna sell them to help pay for the medical expenses.
That's a touching story. Leon!
Sorry, too much Mountain Dew.
Take him back to holding.
How about $1,000 and you can keep my grandson?